I'm Jenna Scarnecchia. This is my fine art piece. I took this piece in Bannock, Montana. It's an old barber chair. To take the picture, I got down really low on the ground with a wide-angle lens, so it's a pretty cool angle. I sharpened it a little in Photoshop and blurred out the dirty window, which made it look like snow. I love how the frame contrasts with the colors in the picture, and I printed it in the third floor of the library, Jeff Smith's lab. And it's really cool, so you should come see it in the sports.